You know, there's a new guy coming to the office, Luna.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, a new guy coming to our office.
Morgan, since when?
Well, by the end of the week. I was really surprised when I found out as well.
You know who has a new guy coming to the office?
I just heard about that. Oh yes, I'll do that this afternoon. Did you see there's a new email about a new guy joining at the end of the week? Oh, the curtain's gone.
Morning, boss.
Morning, boss.
Morning, Alex.
Good morning, Lily.
Let me introduce to you new colleague, Raymond.
Hi.
Let's put this safe.
They're gone.
I asked you to come because some important papers have gone missing. If you know anything about them, you're welcome to report them to me.
Hey guys, I wonder who stole the folder, you know?
Yeah, who could it be?
Wait, who do you think it was? It ain't me, for sure.
You know, we could go and investigate to see if it's true.
That sounds like a good idea.
Oh, finally, I found my file.
Files are here. Boss stole the files.
Oh my god. Are you working on Grover's file?
Indeed. I'm gonna get back to it now. Let it go.
I just can't believe the boss is fired.
I know, it's unbelievable.
More stuff is going missing.
Yeah, I just don't believe it's her.
After work, why don't we go investigate?
Definitely.
And find out who it really was.
Agreed.
Everyone's gone home. Let's go.
These are the files that and you thought the boss stole.
Look at all this. It's all the missing CCTV footage.
It wasn't, boss. What have we done?